If you know the main characteristics of a company, you will know that a company is a separate legal entity. So, companies, every action will not affect the shareholder, and shareholders, any act will not affect the company. So, there is a veil between company and shareholder. Company can buy the properties, sell the properties, to transfer the fund, open the bank account, because it is a legal entity. And shareholder also buy the shares, sell the shares, buy the properties, and it does not affect the company due to this veil. But sometime court can lift this veil to now. Who is behind this company? Is this company is just a sham, or this company is just cheating to the public? So company court will know the real face of company. There are following main reasons. When shareholder are cheating to the public, just taking money from public and transferring to this fraud company. At that time, court interface, and ban on its company and its bank account, and punish the shareholders who are cheating. Second, the company does not fulfill legal obligations. There are lots of obligations which any company has to fulfill. Just like in public company, there may be 7 people, and company must get minimum subscription of the application money within 120 days. There are lots of other laws. If a company will not fulfill, the promoters, the shareholders will be responsible. Company will act as agent. Agent, the duty of agent is different than the duty of a company. Return to his business. If a company will act as agent of a shareholder, at that time, the shareholder will be responsible. Failure to pay dividend. If company will not pay the dividend, then this company is nothing but the association of the person. So these persons liability will be unlimited.